That's like the main thing.
But what way is the treetop walk?
There's a sign saying treetop walk, no way.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Hey, little ducky. The lady in the reception went through, told me that it swayed in the wind. It's a very windy day, and I'm scared of heights. So we'll see how this goes.
Are you scared? I am.
Red oak. Cebrus rubra. That's a
great
nice tree.
Tree.
Yeah.
Great tree.
10 out of 10.
3 out of 3. A cork.
Spongy.
Is this the cork thing that?
Did it?
It's talked about earlier.
Oh wow. It's actually, it's like a big wine bottle.
Except for no wine. This is so much prettier than the one in Oslo. That's the only one I've been to before.
There's a top walkway, look, you can see we're walking on the top bit.
No, but I don't think you're allowed to do that.
There are people up there.
Oh, there are, actually. That is such a nice. What? Oh my god! You can't see on the camera, but it's so nice. That's beautiful. This is like Hyde Park times like 1,000. Yeah. Oh god, I can already feel it, how warm it is inside. My glasses are fogging up, can you see? Yeah. I guess I'll just not see anything then.
Vegan cheese?
Yeah, it's a vegan mozzarella and a vegan chicken with pesto. That's pretty good. Oh, they actually had that. So this is my lunch, y'all. it's up to the left, guys. Oh, this looks so cool. Woo! That is pretty cool. Are they related to normal trees?
Well, it says here they used to be dwarf, they're normally just dwarf versions of trees.